Well, one of the big events happening this weekend is the air show at the Selfridge Air National Guard Base in Macomb County. It's the first air show at the base since the start of the pandemic. Our cameras were there Friday as veterans were invited to come see some of the aircrafts and practice runs. The public will be able to check out the base and see the show both today and tomorrow. The free fun runs from 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. both days. You can find more information at WXYZ.com.